Hey everyone, and thanks again for tuning in to another edition of Loud Cry Prophecies. The Vatican calls for global authority on economy. Now, according to the article from Reuters, it says, the Vatican called for the establishment of a global public authority and a central world bank to rule over financial institutions that have become outdated and often ineffective in dealing fairly with crises. The document from the Vatican's Justice and Peace Department should please the Occupy Wall Street demonstrators and similar movements around the world who have protested against the economic downturn. This is comical. The very institution that is responsible for the stealing of resources all over the world through derivatives and wars is the very institution that is trying to propose a so-called solution to the crisis. The deception, it never stops. It never stops. Now, the book of Revelation speaks of a time when we won't be able to buy or sell unless we accept a so-called mark of authority. And here it is that the Vatican is waving its flag of authority once more. It is proposing a solution. Now friends, we already know from in-depth research that a new currency will eventually emerge after this financial crisis comes to a head. And here they are giving hints that they have the solution. Now, this is heading to a new currency or a cashless society. Either way, freedom of speech will be subdued, our movement will be subdued, our lifestyle will change, and we are about to see very, very dark days ahead.